So, do you ever feel like you miss out on opportunities to buy luxuries just because you don't get money from your treatments?
Other physicians I followed and got inspired from, including my grandfathers and father, they never asked for money from any of their patients. Not only that, King Buddhadasa never collected any money from following this path. Jivaka Kaumar Bachchana, who was Lord Buddha's physician, Badanta Nagarjuna, Bela, Jatukarna, Vagbhata, Atra, etc., they never tried to collect money from this path. Their mind was fixated on their own well-being and those surrounding them.